So in this way, gradually, I became attached to these Gaudiya Math activities, and by the grace of Krishna, my business also was not going very well. Krishna says, "Jasahun anigrindami hariseta dhanam sane." If somebody wants to be actually devotee of Krishna, at the same time keeps his material attachment, then Krishna's business is he takes away everything material so that same person he becomes, dependent on Krishna. So that actually happened to my life. I was obliged to come to this movement to take up this very seriously. And I was dreaming that Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Thakur is calling me, please come out with me. So I was sometimes horrified. What is this? I have to give up my family life. Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Thakur is calling me. I have to take sannyas. Oh, I was horrified. But I saw several times calling me. So anyway, it is by His grace I was forced to give up my family life and so-called business life. And He brought me somewhere or other in preaching His gospel. So, this is a memorable day. What He deserved. I am trying little bit and you are all helping me. So I have to thank you more. You are actually representative of my Guru Maharaj. Because you are helping me in executing the order of my Guru Maharaj. Thank you very much.